She's burning out the knife. Must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic.
How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Him.
You can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
cover me. Right behind you.
About him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, hey, wait, wait. Hold up, hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, 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 here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was right still now. Breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here, see? They can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said... Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it! You goddamn liar! Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. You don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. Okay. just kind of put them together and yes. There, yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
Thought we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah, okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push! Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you gonna do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, a lot of them. What are you thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Bro.
I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
We'll just drop it.
I'm almost out.
Hey, there's a cop car up there.
I'll check it out.
Got it. Scrap.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Yes.
God damn it!
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Shit. Here they come! Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said, about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
got.
How's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, that's right. Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh! Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer? Boozman?
God damn it.
Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming. Shit! Rippers. Sir, where are you, man?
I hear him.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Son of bitches! Biker man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man, for you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low. Get low. These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Bitches!
Hey! Over here! Sons of bitches, get off them! Ripper assholes, come on! Boozer.
Witches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Every Boozer.
Fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
No, I got this.
No, no, you don't. Ah. Get up. Fucking rippers.
We gotta go.
It's like
they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me. Okay. My arm. Don't look at it.
Goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at
it. My god!
Don't look at it. Get on the bike!
Oh, shit!
Go, go!
Fucking Ripper!
Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, all right. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
What'd you find?
It's just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when we get started, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
What's up?
What the hell was that?
Men!
Finally.
Eating this?
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers.
lot of ammo left. Damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
Ah!
gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone. Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Why, God damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, God damn it, alright now, I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dee. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You better go talk to the man.
Huh. Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
I was in my classroom. I taught English, from all 3 in college, to a bunch of stay-at-home moms in high school.
Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first. But it was freaks.
Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Alrighty then. One. Just the one? Okay.
That's it for now.
Okay then.
I ran.
I'll see ya.
Okay, bye.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said.
Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Whoa. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and... let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble.
Me and a couple of guys burned out.
Got hit hard last night. No. Rippers again.
Freaking mess.
Twice now they've been up here.
Female came.
Some say looking for you and Boozer.
The Screamer?
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
They call him that for a reason. Brought down a damn horde on us.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food.
Sounds crazy.
See how it is. Lake not holding out? You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later. Like everything else. Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We'd build deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting, back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Go, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Working at the Farewell Elementary School the day everyone got sick.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
And I told you, I didn't... Do nothing.
Look, Manny, it's done.
Wait a sec.
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. What, is something wrong?
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no! No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
St. John, this is Cole. Get to the tower. My radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere.
fuel can. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit. Friends, welcome to my... Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How... Hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not? Always had trouble concentrating. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Thank you. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Just,
Deke.
Thanks, brother.
Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Down!
Here you are.
Don't mind if I do.
Got at least a couple dozen thieves. Guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them seems to shoot you. Look at you.
Whatever. Truth or bullshit. You meant to do this, and you did that. God, I'm so sick of shit. At least I don't have to listen to that crap no more.
Wait. What did you do? You shot up his generator, killed his radio operator, didn't you?
Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit.
Fuck you, Radio Free Oregon bullshit. Now it's Copeland!
What was that?
Yeah, keep on running around.
fuck is that?
Come on, go, go, go!
Oh, shit!
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cole. How many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Down the hatch.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can... see anything.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Should be it.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done? Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill everyone in the sons of bitches.
Hey, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Yeah. What? Something's here.
Someone's here.
How's it going?
got a better plan. That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. This'll do. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in. Drugged, out of his mind. Shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third-degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Down you go.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.
Thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till... inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
cope. This man I'm tracking down, we can kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
What do we got? Still got...
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you're just... chopping them all.
Go to hell, Drifter! Copeland can suck!
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Nope, it's done. Got him.
You tell.
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Hey,
yeah, Tucker. He's alive. But I won't promise Tucker. You how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him. You tell him. You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go. Go screw himself.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Didn't think you'd be back so soon. It doesn't look too bad. Good. Wife's grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how.
Hey, it's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Nesting zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Maybe in one of these. Got it. Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Booze man, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Let's see. Let's go.
There we go.
Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Got it.
researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. Stay low, stay low.
I'm getting sick. I can't afford to lose the duty credits.
You okay?
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects involved in a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
There's something like the bases. And I asked if you were coming in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
It's freezing out here.
Check the thermo in your suit.
You there? Booze man, come back.
Deke.
Hey, I'm here.
We rode on a farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
I'm just listening. I heard the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Think? Don't?
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Okay, get some sleep. Deke it out.
Now our life.
came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went. Smoke out against the feds? Well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain. Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Off figures.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes.
Another
Nero. Reclaim this world.
I wonder if there's anything inside that.
But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save you.
Oh, God damn it.
This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus.
Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit.
Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. See what I can do. It feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas.
to drop. Scrap. Off figures. Here we go. Never gets old. Needed this. That should be it. Yeah, now we're in business. Okay, let's see what we got in here. See if it still works. Yeah, that's the stuff. Oh, another one of those. Micro-recorders, yeah. Wonder what happened here. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
Raiders, bastards will kill me if they get the chance.
I'll come back later and finish burning out these nests. Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart without the traffic. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Open up, that drifter.
Where's Tucker? Alki?
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
Said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old mate. He goes where he
bury
wants.
These because the freaks will just dig them up.
Jesus.
God,
keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough. Freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You, get your ass back to work. Don't make me go get Cyrus. Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Fork, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a knight in the shack.
You need something?
Hey there.
See ya. See ya.
Hey, back to work. Come on.
Get out of the way.
Alcott.
What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
All right, I see how it is.
No! Damn it! Stop! Stop! Knock it off!
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. Can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is.
What do you want?
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Can I help you?
Hey, how's it going?
ready for your bike?
Hey, just taking a look.
Need anything?
Hey, what's going on?
Okay, not bad. Didn't know he was an artist.
How's it going?
Okay.
What?